add a slur in Crescendo. On the Notation tab, click S to activate the slur tool. Click on the first note, then click on the last to add the slur. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding a slur. To select the slur tool, go to the Notation tab and click on the Relationships drop-down arrow. Select slur from the list or use the shortcut key S. When the slur tool is active, you will see a red slur next to the mouse pointer. Click on the first note, then the last note in the grouping. The slur tool can be deselected by choosing another tool or pressing Escape. You can remove a slur from the score by selecting it and then pressing Delete. When a slur is selected, it will be blue in color. For more Crescendo tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.